Hi everyone, my name is Patrick. This specific video is basically to explain to you the IPM 22 course that we are running. So I have scored a 100 percentile in CAT 6 times, also scored rank 1 in a lot of other management entrance exams. So fairly comfortable with the entrance exams. The IPM entrance exam is similar to the CAT and the other entrance exam because that is also for the management entrance, so getting into management college. So let's try to look at what courses that we have. So we have the 1 year IPM course for IPM 22. We have a 2 year IPM entrance exam for IPM 23. We also have a crash course for the IPM entrance exam, which is just a couple of months before the actual exam. The course also includes entrance exam, BB entrance exam like DUJAT, NPAT, SET, SAVES, etc. So you will have also training for these exams. So this particular video is specifically for IPM 1 year course. So let's look at that. So what we'll discuss in this video is what is IPM? Basically for students after 12th standard graduation course and post-graduation course. We'll also discuss about IPM 22 course conducted by us and why join us. So let's start with the IPM. So we have a 5 year integrated BBA plus MBA course. So IIM Indore has been running it for quite a few years. Now you have 4 more IIMs which have come in right from, Rotak, Ranchi, Bodh Gaya, Jammu, and you may have more number of IIMs coming in. So it's a 5 year course where you get both BBA plus MBA. It is good option of getting into a graduation degree after. So that means what happens is if you want to get into an IIMs, you can get into IIMs after graduation, after 3 years, or you can get into directly after 12th standard, after writing the IPM entrance exam and clearing it off. The placements are similar to MBA. For example, in 2020, the IIM Indore had a placements of 22.92 lakhs per annum. The advantage is better in IITs if you want to do management because you save a year. A lot of people from IIT, 4 year course, then they study for the entrance exam and then they get into IIMs. Here you directly get it. Okay. Secondly, you don't have to prepare for the entrance exam. You're directly getting into a post-graduation course. So that's the advantage. Also, if you want to get into better IIMs, for example, you're studying in IIM Indore, which itself is a top 6 IIM. You want to get into better IIM like ABC, you can always give the CAT exam and get into a better college. So there was a student who scored 100 percentile in CAT from IIM Indore and getting into top college. So it's always possible. So it gives you a good option. So instead of after graduation, you being nowhere, this gives you a good option of continuing to do an MBA from the IIMs, which is like amazing. So our course, the IPM course that is conducted by us, 4022, has 3 stages. First is we'll try to complete the syllabus by December, January. Okay, so depending on when you start, we'll try to complete the syllabus. The idea is so that you have a break for your 12th standard exam. That is very important because even 12th standard marks are counted for your IPM entrance. So you have a break for your 12th standard exam. Then we will again complete the syllabus second time post your 12th standard. So you must have forgotten, so we repeat the whole syllabus again so that you can go to the whole syllabus again post your 12th standard, and then before the exam you will just have the final workshop for the exam. So the post 12th standard will be more intensive course, whereas the initial course will be more stretched out and completed by December, January. The course will include videos, so for the complete syllabus you can go to the videos and prepare from the videos as well. You will have hard copy of notes to prepare from. You'll have mocks, so mocks for different examination, right from IPM Indore, IPM Rotak and other entrance exams, and individual mentoring as far as possible. That's the IPM course. So 3 stages as I said, so start from July, so ending September to January, we'll complete the syllabus. The second stage will be where we complete March to April, revision sort of, where we complete the syllabus again and the mocks, and finally April to June where we try to do workshops and mentoring. 3 stages of preparation. So advantage is designed by me, Patrick. So I have fair idea in regards to entrance exam. Every year there is at least one student of mine who gets into a who gets a call from the IPM Indore and the Rotak. So yes, so fair idea about the entrance examination for the same. And considering that we have a very small batch, getting even a single student to get a call is a huge thing. So small batches, 25 students per batch. Okay. Faculty will include me and Roshan, who is an expert in training students for GDPI for the entrance exam. A lot of students are studying in IIM Ahmedabad, etc. and we'll try to provide you individual guidance and mentoring with regards to preparation. So if you have any issues regarding preparation, you can always contact us and we'll accordingly guide you for the same. How to enroll? So one is you can pay online for the course. This is a link for the online payment. For details, you can contact us at 9821314788 or 9821316764. So this is where you can contact us. You can also email us at coin@coinacademy.com where we can give you more information. I hope that helps. Thank you.